The Council on American Islamic Relations is offering an award for information that leads to the arrest of those responsible for acts of vandalism at a D.C. mosque.
Delia Gonzalez is live from right near that mosque. There have been two separate incidents just in the same week. Delia, good morning.
Right, and this is the first time this mosque has been vandalized in its history, and it's been here in this northeast neighborhood for nearly 20 years. But we came around to give you a better look of what you can see. Now, we're told this huge picture window was shattered, and you can see they've tried to tape it up here, and even there's still some shattered glass right here with some fingerprint residue there that police have tried to dust for some fingerprints in the area. You can even see that. But the person, we're told, threw a chair through this window and shattered this huge picture glass window and made even more of a mess inside. So let's take a look at some video so we can show you what it looks inside. The whole mosque was just completely torn up. We're told that prayer books were ripped in half, shells were knocked to the ground, and some religious artwork was even ripped off the walls. Now, there were two incidents that happened here, as you mentioned. The first was Monday night, and then when mosque leaders came here Thursday morning, they discovered more vandalism. So they reported a second case of vandalism on Wednesday night as well. Now, police initially thought it was not a hate crime because there have been other cases of vandalism throughout the neighborhood. But mosque leaders say, well, listen, it happened a second time in the same week, so now they're not sure. And so they're hoping that police, with all this fingerprint evidence that they have, you can see that dust that's left behind, police are looking for whoever could be responsible, and mosque leaders are hoping they can find him. And of course, that reward from CARE, $500 for any information. Back to you in the studio.
All right, Delia, thank you.